Why do you pee more when it's cold outside? The skin is the largest organ in your body, and it aids in temperature regulation. There's many sensors in the skin that tells you if it's cold or hot outside. Okay, listen, I had a haircut. I'm not really used to it. A little bit better. Your regular body temperature is 37 degrees Celsius. If you go out and it's cold outside, your body does a bunch of cool stuff to keep your internal temperature regulated and normal. When you experience cold weather, one of the first things that happens to your body is that your vessels constrict, causing a reduction of blood flow to your skin and redirecting the blood flow to your internal organs. By constricting your vessels, this helps limit heat loss and it keeps your internal organs safe because they get more blood and oxygen. Listen closely, this is why you pee a lot when it's cold outside, because there is an increase in the blood flow to your internal organs, and one of your internal organs is your kidneys. There is an increase in the blood supply to your kidneys that stimulates the kidneys to produce more urine. That's why when you jump into a swimming pool and it's cold, or you take a shower and it's cold, you feel like I want to pee, but please don't pee in the swimming pool. That's why you have goosebumps, because of the vasoconstriction next to your skin that causes your hair to stand up. Plus your hands and your feet are gonna feel colder than the rest of your body. That's actually a good thing, because that means that your body's limiting the heat loss from your skin surface, and it's conserving all the heat to protect your vital organs. So what if it's very cold outside and restricting the blood flow is not enough? Your body's gonna have another way to keep you warm, which is...
I'm so cold that... I'm shivering!
Your muscles and organs are gonna shake and shiver to produce more heat. The colder you are, the more intense you're gonna shiver. If you're so damn cold, you're gonna... If you don't like shivering, you can clap, dance, jump around. Moving by your own creates the same heat as shivering does, so you have another choice. That's it, that's all I have. If you're cold, wear a jacket, socks, scarf, gloves, stay warm. See you next Wednesday. Goodbye.